News at 8:04, a tractor trailer driver was killed overnight after hitting a tree that fell on a road. Highway Patrol says it happened around 2:30 this morning in Clinton on Lee's Church Road near Forest Road. The Lawrence County coroner has not released the name of the driver. We'll follow the story on the air and online at WSPA.com.